Hey guys, it's Phoenix Dragon here. And there you go, you can hear me now, can you? Welcome, it's Wednesday. No. It's Thursday, I think. Oh yeah, it's Thursday because it's Garden Paws night. And, my brain just does not function, folks. My brain doesn't function. Oh my god, okay. Did I beat them? I think I beat the... Did I beat the... I can't remember. I think I beat the... Okay. Brain. I beat the dungeon. There we go. The levels of the dungeon. That's what I was talking about. Blah. Okay. I think. I don't remember. No, come here. Put all the food away. Okay. That. We'll make a couple more pies here. Because apparently I'm making pies. There we go. And I did not even do the thingy-ma-jiggies. Wow. Like I said, my brain just doesn't function, folks. Okay, I want to make sure that there's no more of that. Okay. I'm just going to run over to the dungeon really quickly. And make sure... You know what? Let's put the sun hat on. I don't have a sun hat. It's summertime. I need to have a sun hat. There we go. Blah 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 blah. I don't remember what I'm doing. Food, that's what I'm doing. Food. You. I gotta feed the animals here. What are you? Are you Snowy Owl? You don't want that. You want fish, don't you? See, I don't even know what I'm doing today. There. Wow. Okay. That's not how you spell that. There we go. Okay. So let's run over to the dungeon real quick. Hey, OCD! Hello, King Cat! Yes. Hold on. Give me this. There we go. Welcome. I hope your guys' day is going great or good. At least something. Anything. I haven't checked this in a while. Oh. Seed collection. Oh, that right. I have no brain, folks. I mentioned this the other day, probably last night or something like that. We have been so easy at work. We're not used to it. I am like completely mind malfunctioning as of late. I told myself while I was working on something to do something, and I completely didn't. Oh, shite! Oh, fudge. Yes, I know you're hungry. There. Oh my god, I've so not been feeding the foxes. Okay, I have two... do I want... Are you, like, full? Is that the problem? Whoa! I need a fast arrow button. Do not double-click the poop. It ends up on your head, folks. And I do not want it on my head. Thank you. Alright, let's... Wow, that's probably why I did not pick up that, thing. Alright, I have some more... Haha. There we go. I have not been paying attention to a lot of stuff lately. Oh my goodness, brain. If anybody sees my brain, please tell it to come home. I needs it. I need to function. And that goes there. Rainbow poop! Rainbow poop, rainbow poop. Okay, I'm gonna run out of space in a second. Or not. Okay, I'm good so far. I'm good. I'm good. I got this. I got this. No, I don't. Oh, I do. Sweet. All right, that's everybody in here. Haha. So yeah, I hope everybody's day is going well. It is Thursday after all. One more day. Wow, yay. All right. Shop can be open in an hour. Do I have stuff for the shop? Like, do I have enough stuff for the shop? I sort of do. Oh, right. I should check on the ducks, too. I always forget the ducks. It's kind of one of the reasons why I put the, stuff over where I did. There we go. Let's put you in there. You're empty, you're empty, you are not. Four pieces of glass, there we go. I know, I'm spinning around everybody. I do this a lot. I do apologize. Do I have anything I need to put in here? No. Rope. Dungeon stuff. Flower seeds. Flower seeds. This is what happens when you have too much stuff. Although I have to make sheds. Alright, this should all be food. Yes. Oh, I put the flowers away. Oops, that's okay. Okay, what else do I have left here? Oh, okay, I can sell him, I can sell that, and I can sell that. I'm trying to do like two rows of everything. Yeah. Oh wait, why did the apocrypher not alpaca fur, not go over there. Okay. I'm coming, folks! I'm coming! I run up to the candles real quick. Dragon in a turtle outfit with a sun hat on, racing away. Ooh, come here. Got it. I forgot the alpaca fur. Dang it. I'm coming. Closing in on $1 million, folks. Poorly, but I am. Very slowly. No. You go there. You go there. Gonna have to email. I'm just reminding myself, sorry folks, I gotta cancel an Amazon order. It hasn't arrived, it's 2 weeks late. And I gotta email the seller and find out what the heck is going on. The blue. I have the blue. So, I guess... Okay, so we've got that. I gotta paint the roof with that. I gotta go grab the ducky stuff. Duckies! Duckies! I always forget the duckies. Meow. Hello, ducks. What do you got? You got more poop. More poop! I love this game. Just for the pure hilarity of the fact that it's... You got poop on your head. I gotta make a list of what I gotta do for Pepper when I see her this weekend. I think it's alerts. Not the alerts, no. Stuffs. Or stuff. Pepper, I need, I don't know if you're here, but I need, I need you to make a list of what I need to fix on your streaming system. I think you wanted the stream dudes, like the little guys I got. I think there was something else I had to do. Oh, I gotta put on the quote-unquote mods for Garden Paws. What else is there? Why does it seem so choppy? Does my stream seem okay to you guys? It seems a little choppy to me. But I'm not dropping any frames or anything. Oh, and I want to apologize for the stream last night after I came back from the little break. Apparently I had myself entirely muted for the second half of that thing. Which might not have been a bad thing, because I was swearing up, crazy. I wish I had known, though. I didn't realize I was muted. I didn't break anything, I just forgot to unmute myself last night through half my stream, that's all. I haven't checked the VOD. Yeah, I know. I broke my brain, that's what it is, Riven. It broke my brain. Even my boss was like noticing, like, even he's kind of got broken brain at the moment because we're not so used to being like this calm at work, so the brain doesn't function. Oh, you guys couldn't put the stuff away. Okay. There we go. So, yeah. The brain don't work. Okay, alpaca fur. That one. There we go. And then we go here, and we go duck feathers over here. As I fall in an empty trough. I need to start making a list of all my dino name or my dino the my dragon names. Hello, there we go. Do, do, do. They're not even dragons, they're animals. Oh. I said I cannot think. I don't even have any of my tools with me. The brain! It's gone missing. It's gone missing. That's the problem. Why was that there? That's kind of weird. Okay, I need that. I'm not even like. I didn't. Like, I. Well. I mean, I've planned a vacation now, but I wasn't. I hadn't before. And it was still getting pretty much the same brain fart. Like, the brain just doesn't work. Ooh, chest! No, can't go there. Treasure map. Ooh, got more treasure maps for you, Pepper. Ooh. Shiny stuff. Oh, I have to go see Mr. Mooney. Mr. Pony. I love Mr. Mooney, but Mr. Mooney likes too much poop. Ooh, what hairstyles do you have today? I have those hairstyles. Although I can now dye them. I also still have to check the. Not in the water. Ooh, headband and honey. Ooh, I'm sweet as honey. Mr. Mooney. Check the dungeon because I cannot for the life of me remember, and I'm sure I did. I think I rem beat the. Last dungeon level. Where am I going? This way. I don't even know. Oh, wait, I gotta figure out. What did I need? Conrad. Conrad! What am I supposed to be making for you? Yellow bush bouquets. 10 of them. I think I can do that. Oh, I know I can do that. Yeah, the brain just, Hey! There's supposed to be a tree here. I also have to go looking for the darn chicken again. Me or the game? Well, the game is not. There's not a whole lot of games owned. I've got those low.
Did I hit a button? No, that's all the way up. Oh, please tell me it didn't do that again. Hold on.
Just give me one sec here. Okay, well, can you hear the music? Like the game music is not all that loud, or there is none. There, we'll turn that up. We'll turn that up. Well, that's just on 3. Okay, let me get my little guy into. Ooh, I can do this. I can sell this. And I can sell this. And the rest of the stuff I should. Yeah, the game. Well, I turned the game sounds up. I've turned the music off. Let's try that. I wonder though, if I had that problem again. Because I had that problem before where it changed everything. Properties. No, that's all still fine. Yeah, it's at 40, where it usually is. Wait, did you change sound stuff in... No, it's all the same as it was before. Nothing's changed. Because it's a different scene, so... It doesn't have the sound thingy on it. But everything looks like it's supposed to. But I know, like I said, the games have been kind of loud, so... Hold on. Do do do. Oh wow. Let's try bumping that up. If it's under the same stream, it will... No. It's under a different one. No, everything seems to be fine. I know I didn't have, like, the game isn't all that loud. Like, is that, like, can you hear that okay? Let's see, we got that. Go like that. Like, there isn't a whole lot of... the only one you have different is Ark. All the rest of your games are under the same stream. Yeah, I... Oh, did you mess with those? Yeah, it's because I turned everything... Like, the game sounds up. I usually have them down because I have the music playing. No, I didn't. Did I? Da 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 da. Oh, I didn't change the settings. I didn't change the volume settings. Let me get my tools. I need all my tools. I have yet to use the owl. I know I should. I have a mishmash of furniture. Alright. Boop. Right, I need 10 yellow bush flowers. Well, whenever you fill your inventory, you can put the owl down and it will bring the stuff back to this chest here, or this one, if that one's full, I think, and then it comes back to you empty. I haven't had to use it yet, to be honest. Let's just go over here. Yeah, the transport thing. I'm full and I have to pick up this stuff and I can't. But now I can, because now I'm empty. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, more wheat flour. Getting the flower seeds. I was planting all of that stuff. That's hydrangeas. I thought I had these organized, but I don't think I do. Yeah, get out of the shed. Shards. Gems. There we go. I can make a pile of coins, apparently. I need to make yellow bush flowers. I don't have enough. Okay, so I need to find some seeds. Seeds, flower bush seeds. Yellow flower bush. Yellow flower bush. I have 34. Whee! And let's grab some fertilizer. No, not the compost bin. Fertilizer. Because I have to replace some fertilizer. Now I think I have to fix this side. I think I missed this side. Yeah, I did. I missed one. That's what I thought. That one's a little high. That's okay. Nobody's gonna notice. Except me. Okay, let's make sure everything's fertilized. Yep. Everything up here, good. I'll make end of bouquets. Excuse me. If I grow the flowers, then I can make lots and lots of bouquets. Which is why I make the flowers. I gotta redo this one. This place. And I was doing this. Probably don't need all of these, but I'm gonna plant them anyways. And yes, I know I still have to go to the I know I do have to go to the dungeon and just double check and make sure. Turtles can climb, really. Okay, so let's do that one, and that one, and that one.
And then we'll do that one, and that one, and that one. I know the shop can be opened. And then we'll go there, and that one, and that one. Making the flowers. Oh, that's right. Planting is, like, tiring, apparently. Forgot about that. We'll go that one, and then one, that one. Oh, thanks for the host, OCD. Oops. I go there and there. Gotta plant all the flowers so I can make everything smell pretty. I know the shop can be opened. I will open it because I have to. I need the money. But I also need to go get some food. Ha! Meow. Meow. I got all the food in the world. That did nothing. I'm just having some fried eggs. I don't know why, but I've been craving fried eggs. Ew, tomato soup really fills you up. Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't get the board. I need to make some more fish or breeding food too. Slowly, slowly, slowly selling what I have. My desk is a mess. There we go. I'll entertain you guys while you shop. It's a turtle dragon dancing away in her shop. We've hit the 6:30 mark, people. Only need 270,000 to go. Woohoo! I think. If my math is right. Does it seem a little choppy? Or does it look smooth? It looks kind of choppy or slow on OBS. Maybe it's just me. Ooh, I like the purple one. I think I have the purple one. to make more stuff. See, the thing is I want to be able to build in town. In order to do that, I have to get the castle. I know, I could probably fry those fish and you'd pay more. Bye, bye, bye. Enjoy your stuff. Because I can't see what you bought. Can you start the mushrooms? Enjoy your mushroom. Those are really good fish, trust me. You fry them up real good. Enjoy your fish. I have a dungeon flower. I have. Why is that still open? Mushrooms and fish. Must be rhyme up broken. What? God, CC is so funny. Well, that's the other thing I gotta do. See, this is why I gotta make a list. Yeah. Come on. Enjoy your flowers, engine. You red fox, you. It probably doesn't help that I have a speech impediment as it is. Citizens to the swimming pool as... What? That makes absolutely no sense. Alright, let's finish planting. Oh, that's right. That's the other thing I gotta do in here is get, No, don't go over there. Some lights in here. I think I'll make some crystal lights, maybe? Maybe... I don't know if there's hanging lights. I have all the flowers. We're gonna get some big bouquets out of these. Maybe I should grab more food. Because apparently I'm almost hungry! That is so not where I want you to go. It's okay, I can fix that. See? It's called trying to keep everything organized. No, get down. Get down. Thank you. Get
Damn, get down. Nyeom. Let's go with the fries. Fries feed you real good. There. No, she has just run out of energy now. I've also got to keep breaking more geodes. Because I got to empty some room. Make some room. Hello? Plant. Plant, I tell you. Plant! Grow, my pretty flowers. Grow. Now you're nice and big. This is probably the only time I'll actually be able to grow flowers and not kill them. I need to call. I mean, because look at this, I got so much of that stuff. Oh, fine, go through the door. All right, I can't make the yellow flower bushes yet. I can make some of those this way. I gotta get more fish. More fish! See, those will work. I'll have to see if both lights would work in the greenhouse. Glitchy. Okay, I need fish. I forgot again. Get the boxes. Dang it. All right, you want this. And you want... Yeah. Alright, I don't got much to sell right now. I'm gonna have to make a whole bunch of stuff. Yes, I know you're all hungry. Alright. I know you're hungry, I'm sorry. I'm gonna move you over to this one. There we go. And get this shell. Ooh! Clams are good. Clams should be able to do something with it, right? Let's seafood or something? Put it in the fish. Yeah. So let's go to the dungeon. Like I said, I believe I actually did beat the last boss. There's also a chest up there, always for you. I hear. Oops. Yeah, that's fine. It's still early in the day. That's 42. So did I not beat the yeah, I know. No, I don't have anything to go into the dungeon with. I want to say I did beat him. Did I know? Yes, I did. Well, we'll have to go down and do another one. I don't have the right tools on. Go chest hunting. Ooh, pumpkin seed. We'll start over this way. Because we need to. Ooh, hey. I just remembered there's a cave over here. The fact that I just remembered that is kind of funny. No chest. But, got these cool relics I can sell. Once I can get my hands on them. I think. It's over here somewhere. Is it? Over here? Somewhere? Where is it? Oh, is it on the other side? It's kind of fuzzy. Ooh, I can make more cabinets. Marble. And then the camp is over here. We'll go up here. Up, up! Come on, get down. There's like three chests all in this one area. No! Jump. Oh wait, I don't need to jump. We're chest hunting. We're chest hunting. More honey. Honey, honey, honey. Go, get out of the water. Open. Thank you. Ooh, glass. Go around with glass. I guess I don't need those. Well, I do because I still need to get the white horse. I think I have the black horse. I'm just looking for a big old chicken. One day I will remember to finish this branch. and this is why I need to make lists for myself. Honey. Yes. Okay. I think what they need to do is increase the chances just a tiny bit. No, can you stop flying? Thank you. Of finding the legendaries. Because it is a struggle. Color skin. I think I have that one. Yes. But do I have? I don't have a sparkly version. Sweet. I need the sparkly version. Find some kitsunes, maybe. I need to get 5 of them in order to be able to get the big one. Sweet. I might have to do like a deforestation here. I hear you, chest. I hear you. Ooh, purple overalls. Hello, foxies. I know, I gotta team you guys too. I gotta team more of you. And more poop beetles I gotta tame. Where's the door? There's the door. Ooh, a chess piece. I think Pepper needs chess pieces. Thank you. with my finds today. You don't want anything. You don't want anything. I think I'm, no, oh no, I gotta finish the bunnies. Oh no. Stop. Okay, I can drop that. Go. Put that there. The reason I did that is because I gotta do this. Yeah, see that? That. A star. There. I don't want to poop. I have to poop. I have plenty of poop. Star gives me stuff. Alright, I think I've gotten all the chests from this end. I gotta put it all away. Do I have a light blue? I don't have the light blue dragon skin. Woohoo! I do now. Here, I'm coming in for landing. And I'm going to do that. Okay. Flowers. Wait. Oh, those are seeds. It's fine. See that? I got a sparkle. Paper over here. See, do I not have those seeds? Okay. I'll plant those. That's food. Okay, so I need koala. And I need one of you. And I'll put the rest of you. That. Get out of there. Ooh, sapphire. Let's see, we got the gems, the ores, and the stone. There we go. And the wood. That can get sold. That goes there. That can get sold. That can go in the kitchen. That goes into the making stuff. That goes into the making the kitchen. And that goes into pepper stuff. Alright, what do I need to make some pretty crystal lights? I need stars, glass, and fallen stars. Is there any, like, a... maybe in the garden? No, ooh, that's the thing. Isn't, like, one of these, like, light up or something? I thought one of these lit up. Oh, no, here we go. Oh, glass quartz. Okay. I think I got that. I don't need another star. I've got plenty of stars right now. Let's see. I don't know why there's two cat treats. What do I have in here? I have no seaweed. Oh, but I have dog treats. Oh, okay. I gotta do another dog. Why not made the other doggy house? and a doggy. Oh no. No, no. It's doing this again. If I give it a minute, it should be okay. Maybe. There we go. 6 minutes appear in the... So, what I'm gonna do, guys, I'm just gonna take a little break. And I'm just going to, there's a little glitch in the game. I'm just gonna fix it here. See if that did it. Do, 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 do. Sometimes it's literally because I have it on one of the options and it just doesn't like it. Okay, we're going to take half of you and half of you and half of you. I said half of you, and half of you, there we go. And we're gonna try making, did I get rid of it? No, I didn't. Is this empty? That's empty. Oh, you want cuddles today, okay. You don't want food. Wait, what did it just put away? Oh, the strawberries and stuff. Okay. Y'all making cute little noises? Uh-huh. Boop. Oh, sure. So then we go, oh, we have no jewelry left, okay. We'll put those there. We'll put that there. Put that there, and that there, and that there. And then we'll put, what did I just put in there? So I wanted to go and make, I need wood, tall grass, and quartz. Okay, I got quartz upstairs. Oh, I should have tall grass up there too. Hey, and tall grass. Oh yeah, I got plenty. I got plenty. Down to wood. Down to wood, thank you. Do I have any wooden poles? I do not have any wooden poles, so I gotta make some wooden poles. I'm slowly replenishing my wood stock. Alright, gems, gems, gems. Not the diamonds. Okay, we'll take those, and we'll take, not you. Nope. And then we'll take half of you. probably need about two. We'll start with two and see. See if that'll work. So let's put it like this one right there. I guess I can't really tell because it's not nighttime. And then we'll put this one on a right here. I'd love to be able to hang it, you know. Oh, these are already grown. Means I can make these in bouquets and sell them. Just gonna do that. I gotta re-fertilize this before I can grow more. Because when you fertilize them, you get a higher chance of more. Not necessarily better, but more. So we have, wow, we have. Okay, so we have to fix this because I want to go back and reorganize all this. Can I do that? Yeah. Yellow. And then we'll do the greens. So. And then we'll do the purples. And then we'll do blues. So I'm gonna need to make more sheds, that's for sure. And then we'll do those ones. I think this is just gonna be the dandelion shed. Yeah, because that's just enough. Dandelions. Okay, so I'm gonna have to like reorganize. Oh, shoot. I didn't even see those ones. Ha! Okay, so we got those ones can make stuffs. Nope, not there. How do I make sheds again? Do I have to do it in here? Yes, okay. So I need 10 copper for every shed, 10 glass, 10 large boards. So, how many do you think I need? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I don't have all of them. I believe there are black. Lavender. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I basically need. Wait, why are those orange ones there? So there's eight of those. Oh, there's the pink lavender. I think that's all the lavender. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, maybe there is a black. I thought there was black. So there's lavender. I need daisies. Hydrangeas. And leaf. And I think that's it. So four sheds. Because I don't think Cosmos has enough colors. Just gonna throw these in here for now. Don't have anything to sell. Four more shells. Sheds. I gotta move it all because I mean I gotta move all the fiber. Oh, right, this is ready. Wooden boards, glass. Which glass I have, but let's see if that works. And copper bars. I'm gonna smelt some more gold than that. Dum dee dum dee dum. I need 40 of these. There we go. We'll put all this back just to make sure we don't accidentally lose it. No, I want the crystal. Nope, gems. Don't have much in the way of so. Oh, I only have 50 coal, 100 coal. Dang it. Okay. We'll put that away and that away. It's a full stack. See, I need more coal, I think. Right, so let's take out all of that. Put the fiber. Here and then we'll put lavender over here. I'm gonna rename this to say lavender. some more of this stuff. Okay, that one can go on the bottom. Oh, go there. There. I mean, I have this feeling there is a black lavender as well. But that's okay. So now, let's do the leaf flowers. So, do I have my shifter on me? No, I don't. Okay. I don't even have my hammer on me. Hammer. Shifter. Take that out. So, like right there. And then we'll call this one food seeds. Then I can just go like this, like that. And then we'll rename this one to be leaf flowers. Go here. And we'll go that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Wait, is that all? There's only five? Well, then I can do the cosmos. That's only four. Oh, wait, isn't there a red cosmo? I gotta think, people. Hey, oh, that's right, it got changed. Alright, just flowers in general. Just wanna know what they are. Okay, here we go. One, two, oh, there is a red. Two, three, four, five. Okay, so there's five of those as well, so I'm missing a red. Okay, so that won't work. So what we could do is we could, oh, well, you know what? That's five, six, 7, and then 8. But there's only 8 in the thing, right? So we're going to change this to say leaf, bushes, and drop. So we'll go here, and then we'll go here, no wait, hold on, go players only. Oh, okay. Yeah, so there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Alright, so then we can go like this. And then we can go like this. So, what's left in here? Okay, I need to do a hydrangeas one. So, those are flower. Those hanging off the edge. Nope, they're right on the edge. Okay. I think I'm gonna move the dungeon one over here. Sort of create a little. Now, I think this one needs to, like, straighten up a bit. Hold on. Actually, the hard part is they're not actually straight either. There we go. There we go. Go over here. All that. I guess I don't need that big of a thing. I mean, I always thought that. Oops, come back here. See, I have a dungeon flower, but I don't. Technically, that's a flower, so. Okay, so I need one for daisies, so let's. I don't want to call it plant seeds because of the fact that they're not, what do you mean? I pulled everything out of there. I didn't pull everything out of there. So let's move this one over. Now, does that mean I can still access those? Yes. As long as I can access those, that's not a problem. Okay, so, daisies. Daisies, daisies. And then we'll go like this. It's probably too far back. Drain just? I don't think that's how you spell it. Okay. Here, we'll stick it here. It's facing the wrong way. It's just easier to pick it up here. Nope, I don't. Huh. I will set these up eventually. Okay. That is not all the daisies. I'm missing like an orange daisy. Okay, I definitely have to plant. I want to say there's an orange daisy. Blue. Yeah. Purple, orange, red. And then, of course, daisy. Okay, so there is only five of those ones. Okay, so I might not have needed this, but that's okay. So hydrangeas. First of all, let's change how you spell this. Hydrangea. There we go. I'm missing. Oh, there it is. It's like I'm missing the blue hydrangeas. Okay, so. 18, 14, that one, okay, so, definitely gotta grow more dates, but this will be able to help me, I guess, determine what I need to grow. Okay, so I have three slots in there. And I have, okay, so we'll do roses in there. I guess I didn't need to do that. I just realized. I made one too many sheds. But I definitely got to, okay, so how many daisies do I have? I have only, so five, so that gives me three left, three spots left. Flower these ones and these ones. So we'll go this one and then we'll go this one. No, see, that's the only reason why I didn't double click on it. And then we'll go this one. Oh, I can do one more. Why don't we do these ones? So, one, two, two, that one has the most, and then we have one, two, oh, the blue star. Cosmos. Okay, so there's a red Cosmo. I know, this is so boring, guys. It's me reorganizing everything. Okay, let's swap that. Okay, so that one's full. Okay, so blue star. It's gonna have to go somewhere. So I know I have to. I guess I'll have to redo some reorganizing later. I guess I'll have to make another shed. Thank you. point where I can sort of see if these lights are gonna work, because I might have to make more. Yeah, see, I've got black lavender here. I'm just gonna finish growing them. Oh, I have things over there. Uh-huh. Fertilizing part's the easy part. I don't need any more yellow. But that's okay. I need as many flowers. I think I'm gonna have to make more lights. I don't think that's gonna be enough. So I definitely got a flat. Oh, do I have any blue hydrangeas? Oh, I do. So what I'm missing is like orange daisies and red cosmos. So is there anything else? Am I missing a color or something? I don't think so. I think I should be good. We'll go plant these so I can at least get them into. I mean, I guess I can always just do a small trunk. I mean, it's not going to be a problem. Just to have like one extra. Or I could put them in the seeds. Just fill in spots. Yeah, I don't think these lights are going to be enough. I think I'm going to have to do a few more. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a few more. Did I feed you guys? I did, okay. My house... See, the house itself comes pretty lit, so it's hard to judge. All right. No, give me that one. And then the fishies. I have a ton of fish. I'm not worried about it. You got 4 more days. Then we should be able to see you in your full glory. Hello? There we go. I don't know why I did that. How much food do I have? That is not the food. There we go. So I need to make a whole bunch more stuff. But what I also need to do is Did I put it in here? Please tell me I put it in here and didn't put it back in the fish. Oh, I did. I think I put it all back in the fish. It's called stocking up for winter, folks. We gotta stock up for winter. Yeah. Okay, so did I put it? I did. Okay, take half. Take half. Take half. Take half. That's fine. Those are fine. See, I'm gonna need more fridges eventually. We're gonna make a whole bunch of cat food. Oh, you got another fox. Come here. Oh, come here. Open. That's not what I wanted to open. Thank you. Alright, so, we'll take you and you. Wait. There is no passion fruit in there. I have not been collecting the passion fruit, which is my fault. I should have been. And I only have 23, so I'm going to take half. I really should collect more of that. Alright. Let's make some more treats here. So... Oh! I can only do it that way. There we go. We're gonna put that in there, that in there, and then we'll put that. And we're gonna sell the little baby fox. Okay, de-dum, 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 de-dum. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Those are all... do I still have space up there to plant stuff? I do. Okay. Let's grab some more seeds. What else am I low on? Let's try looking at that. Okay, first of all, let's... TW... Tulip... Cause... Star... There. So I'm planting the red cosmos. So these will have to kind of move. Lavenders. Okay, so I'm actually going to have two that are not, that don't have any spot. Purple leaf. I don't have a lot of purple leaf, actually. Okay, so white lavender. Let's see. Let's just look at the lavenders. That one. And that one. So I don't actually have a lot of these, but that's okay. Got white cosmos. Got some white cosmos. Nope, I thought I saw something there. Nope, in here. White cosmos. Yeah.
I could probably also make a bunch of seeds. Oh, I want to get more flowers to that before I do. Okay. Okay, so I saw some of these already. Okay, so I gotta fertilize those. Actually, hold on. Let's actually not worry about fertilizing. I mean, I know you should. So I know I still need the yellow flower bushes to grow. All right. What do I have here? Hydrangeas. What did I do with that's all daisies. Where did I put the sunflowers? There they are. I don't know. There. Okay. Okay, is there any that I can, that we have a ton of? Not that one. Okay, so we got a ton of you. So let's make some of you. You're all kind of low. We got a ton of you guys. Wow, yeah. Cause, I mean, I can usually grow these back, so it's not like it's a terrible thing. But I need the... Oh, we can make daisies, definitely. Yeah, this should be three daisies. And we can do kind of like this, too. Yeah. Okay, those are all seeds. Oh, wow, I am getting low on paper. What the heck? That is not right. That is not right. Craft all. Craft all. I think that's everything. So tall white and sunflower. Tall.
There we go. Let's go sell some stuff. I mean, we're so close. We're so close. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to put that away. Let's not sell the raft. That's got stuff. Okay, hold on. All right. Oh, I wonder how to make a cake. I can't remember how to make a cake. Not the cake part, but the decorating part. What do I need? Is that like paint or something? Yeah, it's paint. I'm using all the stuff as for flower stuff, so. There we go. Gotta sell all this stuff and build all the stuffs. But yeah, I still gotta make a whole bunch of lights. Because I don't think that's gonna. Those two are not gonna be enough. I mean, if those big ones could fit in there, that'd be perfect. I am a flower shop today, guys. Buy bouquets. Wow. Yeah, did this one. I mean, I know there wasn't a whole lot, but. Gotta keep. Okay, so that's everything I've got, guys. Let's see, let's just harvest everything, shall we? Because I really should be harvesting these. I can make more stuffs. Of course, that means I need more fridges. Is it possible to have too many fridges? Oh, I should go over and see if I have that doggy thing. Ooh, I got a seed. I do not need an apple tree seed. Now, if they let us, you know, make lime tree seeds, that'd be great. Oh, I guess I could always go and get the quest from the board. I keep forgetting that. Bouquets are the easiest. Money, because they're pretty much they're quick to make.
But I find mac and cheese is like your best food seller anyways. And I was wrong earlier. I wasn't at 270, I was at 370 before. Because Phoenix can't count. Phoenix can't do math. I even asked him, like, looked at myself and said, that doesn't add up right. Come on. Buy all the stuffs, buy all the stuffs. We're getting there very, very slowly. I think what I just I gotta make like a whole bunch of poop products maybe too. 15,000. And nothing is left on the floors. Good. Alright. Oh, those are still cooking, that's right. Oh, I need to make paper. Well, how am I actually low on paper? That's kind of a shock, to be honest. But I fix that. Voila. See, high fix. All right. Right, that's what I was gonna do. Wait. Okay, so I'm gonna have to move these. Put that. Voila. Are you still making stuff? You're still making stuff. Right, because I gotta turn that into the pantry. Oh, I gotta see if. I could have sworn I made a doghouse. I need to grab, like. All the stuffs! Over here. Over here, over Dale. A chef's hat. Oh, I did put it there. Okay, good. Because I need you. I need to remember to pet you every day. I did not go see these guys. I keep thinking there's more outer islands. All right, what am I seeing over here? Ferrets. I am looking for the giant chicken. Do, do, do. How are you supposed to miss a giant chicken? I'm just saying, like, if he's out here, you should be able to see him, right? These are back. I really should just collect like a stack of these things. Still no chest. I see a chest over here. Ooh! Well, that's for the selling. That's for the sailing, sailing, sailing. I don't want that stuff. I don't want no more wheat. Come on, guys. I don't have my tent with me. I just realized that. Fly, dragon, fly. We has to get home. I know I'm about to pass out. I'm well aware of that. No, I'm gonna get to the bed. Curl up right at the top. Private. What? Why, what does that do? I forgot the foxes again. Oh. Oops. I forgot that was that button. I actually did forget, I swear. Okay, you and you are now over here. And we will feed you that. And we will feed you. Okay, I gotta get rid of the wheat. Put you there. This, you're finding fish paper. Ooh, soggy paper. See, I've got plenty of fish. Dry the paper. Excuse me. What? Okay, so that can get sold. Oh, fiber. That's food seeds. Fiber. Flower seeds is over here. So you gotta remember to put everything away where it belongs. That goes in the peppers. I don't think she needs the wheat. Alright, let's find the empty spaces. And we'll go like that. And we'll go like that. And then we'll go like... Come on. That. Go pet the doggy. I'm going the wrong direction. I want to breed the doggies, and I can't breed the doggies until I tame the doggies. Feed the foxes. Must feed the foxes. I always forget to feed the fox. Oops. They're still breeding. No, I didn't want that. I want this. Thank you. I know you guys are hungry. There. No. I'll take that. Just gonna go to the boxes and see what they have. Is really all I want is the fishes. The fishies! The fishies! It's like my candles. Daisies, cosmos, daisy seeds, and how are my that so did not work. How are my plants? Yay, sweet, now I can make those things. See, I need 50 of these, so hopefully I can get 50 of them. Ooh, the orange daisies are done. Oh yeah, definitely. The lavender's almost done too. Yay! Okay, did I get all of them? One, two, look. Okay. I'm not worried about the shop. I mean, I am. I still have quite a ways to go. But... Okay, so we're gonna have to take these ones out. We'll drop these ones down. Drop these ones down. And I have a whole bunch of these. And this one? Nope, you've got no room there. Where's the tulips? Where's the tulips? There. And then, of course, dandelions. And the bushes. Where's the bush? Oh, yeah. Okay, sweet. So, now. So, I'm gonna have to do something with that. I need 10. So. I think all of them are full now. Once I get through all these seeds, it'll probably be fine. Flow seeds to deflower. I mean, I guess I could technically put that in, 10. Dungeon chest? I will think, really, I will. Oh, I forgot to check this chest. See if there's a chest over here. Ooh, a strawberry cake. Bottle. Hey, give me the bottle. Let's see what treats. No. Oh, I guess I'll have all the recipes. Fish. You don't want anything. I gotta check to see if anybody wants anything. I guess not. Get away from there. Ooh, mystery seed. Hey, hello. Thank you. I gotta go to the fiber lady because I used up all the fiber. Ooh, what do you have? Oh, wooden boards. It's not terrible. Collect 5 white flower bushes. Ooh, I think I have that one. So I can make those, that's not a problem. Dandelion displays small flower that can hold 12 new flower items. Can I not make that? I'll buy that to see. What blueprints do you have? I know I should not do this. Ooh, bridges. Yes. I still gotta do this, but yeah, those are still. Hold on. Just because I might as well. Oh, do you have the one I'm looking for? No. More thingy. Wait. Oh,
I forgot to accept it. Shit. Oh, look, the tree's back. I can't believe I forgot to accept it. Harry thought I had. Daisy, dandelion. Of course, the dandelions make the dyes. Daisies make just good. Okays. Well, I guess I'm selling these bouquets because it's not what I was looking for. My goodness gracious. Okay, so that can get sold. Open. Ooh, you are not a. Okay, well, you can. I can sell you. I don't need you right now. Pepper. Wait, hold on. Cheatmonk. Yeah. Okay. So I got the two yellow ones. I'll give that to Pepper. Okay, she wants it. Boop. Oh, did I feed the foxes today? Shh. Please tell me I fed foxes. Yes, I did. Haha, I remembered. Go put all this stuff away. So I have room. Making sure there's no. I think that's it. I don't know if this will work, but. Or I might just have to, like. Okay, so what is a flower display? If I did this, would it? It just shows dandelions, though, I think. Yeah, okay, so we're gonna use this for the dunderflower. Because why not? And any other excess ones that we have. Fiber, wood, and bars. Bars, wood, they're still cooking. You have nothing. You have nothing. Why did you not go in there? White, 5 white flower bushes. Go to Beatty. Meryl.
my door is open. Oh, what do they have? Sometimes they have stuff I need. Nope, don't need that stuff. Kitty's over here. Ooh, he's got the pirate flag. How much is the pirate flag? 10. Oh, I think I have 10. That's what I thought. I want the memory game. Let's see how bad I can do. Ooh, I know what that one is. That is not where I wanted that. There we go. Ooh. That one? Nope. Ooh, funky couch. A guitar. That one? Ooh, oh shoot, there it is. Try again. Oh, that one's pretty. Beach ball. I'm thinking that's a baby bunny. Oh, come on. Ooh, I don't have that. Oh, no. Oh, I hate when they're right next to each other. Okay. One more. I don't need that, but ah, okay. That's okay, I got some stuff to sell. And some tickets. And then we're actually gonna call it here, guys. I am getting lost already. Because it is 5 to 9 and I have to go have my dinner. So I wanna thank everybody for joining me tonight, and hopefully you had fun and enjoyed yourselves. If not, you know, let me know why. I'm not a funny person, that's for sure. I do get really involved in my game, so I tend to start kind of focusing on that. But hey, thanks for hanging out. I don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, or that, or that. Actually, this one. Where did I put my chairs? I don't have this one, okay. Well, let's put this one upstairs. Oh, I don't have this one. Haha. The tie-dye chair. Ha, there we go. But I will be back hopefully tomorrow. I know my stream schedules have been kind of awkward lately. Just been a lot of tired and whatnot. So thanks for hanging out. My goal is to be back tomorrow. Probably will play some more Garden Paws just so I can grind away and things like that. So I'm gonna let the auto host kick in. And so thanks for hanging out, and we'll catch you guys all next time. Laters!